Wait a minute, sir. We can kill Coria now? Yeah, like, it's just one of those things. Like, I just have to be patient and, like, wait. It's just funny because, like, my girlfriend's told me, like, you just need to wait. Like, that's it. And, like, that's the hardest fucking part, bro. Waiting is the hardest part for me. Because, like, once we get to a point where, like, I don't know. I also don't like talking about it too much. I will say, though. Once I make that video, I'm probably gonna cry a little.
This is it, Guardian. Payback for the Dreaming City. For our city. For everyone.
Coria has shielded itself in multiple layers of the domain. It hides a festering rot deep within the core of this network. Savathun's eye is upon us now. I can feel her. It is as if this moment was unavoidable. Fated. But you have shown me there is only the destiny we make for ourselves, nothing more. Go, Guardian. Walk in the light.
Interesting. So... Okay. This is the first time I'm doing this, so I hope I have a good loadout. If I don't, I mean, whatever, it doesn't matter. I'm probably gonna have to beat it as fast as I can, though, so can't fuck around. It's a good thing I have a sword. I will most likely put this up on YouTube as well, just because might as well. So, if you are watching this on YouTube, make sure to come to the stream whenever I'm on. Yeah, Fixedtony, that's where you can find me. I'll have it in the description below and in the video right now. It would be a lot of fun to see you guys on the stream just because we have a lot of fun in Wild Out a lot. So, yeah, I'm not going to stream on YouTube anymore just because YouTube is really weird when it comes to streaming. At least from the numbers I saw. Oh, no.
Coria has retreated within layers of security, mirroring domains you have previously collapsed.
The challenges you face here are the very ones you faced as you honed your Splicer powers. You
so are we gonna
are
be doing like
this. Our hopes rest on you.
Are we gonna be doing the old, like, all of the Splicer missions in one? That wouldn't bug me, like, at all. Like, you teleport from one to another. Take care and see you in the next stream. Big stream though. Alright. I'll see you later. We're gonna start streaming on Twitch though, so thank you for coming to the stream again. You guys should also come to the stream if you guys are watching this in the video format, which you guys probably will be. This video will most likely be like me finishing this in like a short amount of time, if not, just showing you this. I forgot. This might not be that because I'm already fucked up. No! Oh no. Oh, I died. Fucking hell. Yeah, this sucks, donkey dick. I mean, let's see. We'll see. You are allowed to, like, at least make, like, one mistake. The timing's not that fucking crucial most of the time. Because in the other short videos or the other Expunge missions that I've done are not, like, super strict. You can, like, fuck up, like, a few times, but not, like, really, really big. Like, that's what I'm doing.
Thank you.
sense okay. your presence. I can feel the sickening rot of the Deacon's power shuddering through this domain.
I'm not like mad that they're using stuff. Like, it's cool. Like, I don't really care. There's no but to that. Like, I don't really care. Like, this is cool. Like, this is cool so far. Most likely, come on. Fuck! I hate doing this one. Specifically this one, just because, like, it's annoying. They would choose this one too. It's fucking annoying. Quarry is fucking huge, bro! I don't even want to go in there, bro. Hold on. Give me a second, girl. Let me switch this shit up. You have, like, such a small window for DPS. probably didn't have to do it like that, but wait, didn't I just do it? Oh, that's fun. That's a lot of fun. Oh my god, fuck!
Huh.